What's going on, guys? It's Dragon User here, and today I'm going to teach you how to get back the old UI or the old HP bar. Okay, first thing first, go to Edit UI and click on this box right here, Custom HP Bar. Check it, Save, General Settings, and there we go, we got it back. I honestly prefer this one. Looks cooler, I guess. But yeah, thank you guys and have a good one.